bless your day. Well, ribbons in the sky for our love. If allowed, may I touch your hand? And if please, may I once again, so that you there's a ribbon in the sky for our love.
My love, 10 years. That's 120 months. 3,650 days, 87,600 hours, and we still count. Now, if you tell me that ain't favor, I call your life, because that's the favor of God. And with you, I know I will always have the favor of God in my life. Mitch.
So find it a wife, find it a good thing. And I'm
paying
favor for the Lord.
Hey, that's me. Hey, God, I found my wife, and I have time favor. You have made a decade of loving you feel like the best day of my life. I feel like I have found out what's more precious than the most valuable jewels in the world. Stand.
Proverbs 31:10 states, who can find a virtuous woman? Her price is far above rubies.
I found it. That's my wife. Therefore, I vow to hold fast to you, respect you, learn you, understand you, protect you, praise you, and become one with you. Jeff.
From the book of Genesis, chapter 2,
verse 24. Therefore, a man shall leave his father and his mother and hold fast to his wife, and they shall become one flesh. And the man and his wife were both naked and were not ashamed.
Being one, I left my mother and father and became one with my true love. You have truly saved my life. I'm so glad that our God knew what I needed, help, and that I needed you, Bishop.
Genesis 2:18, and the Lord God said, it is not good that man should be alone. I will make him and help me for him.
Amen. You see my help me. I needed help. And praise God that I got my help. I only have one thing that would make this better if I would have just found you soon that I could love you longer. And even though I wasn't your first date, nor your first kiss, not even your first love, but I vow to you this day, I'll be yours forever and eternity. I love you.
Boy, the things we do for the our loved ones, I'm gonna get you, because you know you had me going through some hoops the day we renewed our vows. My stomach was fluttering. You kept on saying, baby, you look so beautiful. And when it was time for me to say my vows, I actually forgot them. You made my mind go blank. You still have that effect on me. So I went through a lot of trouble today. Had you thinking I was at Walmart. Well, I came to redo my vows over so you can really know what I was trying to say to you that day. And I'll let you know that the love that I have for you. Love you, baby. I hope this makes your day. Roderick D'Anthony Miller, the love of my life. Our family protector, my wonderful soulmate, best friend, father of our kids. I am so blessed to have your last name. God created us both in his image and knew that we were right for each other and destined to be together until death do us part. So today I give you my whole heart and all of me. That's what make me your organ donor. Our love is unstoppable, unbreakable. Nothing will ever come between us, because the love that we have for each other, God will forever stay in the center of our marriage. Thank you for accepting all of my flaws, my bad attitude at times, and love that is everlasting. I remember when you first told me that you loved me at Truly Blessed Hair Salon. I was like, oh, he talking to me? It caught me off guard. But deep down inside, I loved you as well. But just didn't want you to know. And didn't know when I wanted to tell you that I loved you as well. Thank you for always putting me first and making me feel like a queen and the most beautiful person on earth. You never seem to amaze me. I still get butterflies in my stomach when you kiss me. My heart still jumps when you touch me after 10 plus years. Now you know you are the man that still held that effect after all of these years. You are a true definition of a man of God and a true king. I am so blessed because everything I prayed for was right here in my face for over 11 years. I will forever be your eternity as you are my forever. May God continue to bless our union of marriage and our love continue to grow for years to come. Mr. Forever, I thank you for this day because God saw fit for us to renew our love to each other. Love your eternity.
The wedding ring says to all who sees it that it expresses an inward and spiritual grace, and it signifies here the uniting of the man and woman in holy matrimony in the church of the Lord Jesus Christ. Are the rings available? Let us pray. Bless, O Lord, the act of giving this ring of these rings in grant that both giver and receiver may enjoy life together in love, peace, and fidelity through Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Let God be first. After me. I give this ring as a token of our body love and commitment to one another. We have lived in love as we promised 10 years ago in the presence of God. And our past and future are a circle of unbroken, much like these rings, with which we honor our pledge to one another of never-ending devotion. I give this ring as a token of our body love. A body love and commitment to one another. We have lived in love as we promised 10 years ago, in the presence of God, and our past and future are a circle of unbroken, much like these rings, with which we honor our pledge to one another of never-ending devotion. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Aww. Okay, I would like.
I'm also here to vow and rededicate to my daughters. A love that's everlasting.
I'm so sorry.
A vow and promise to protect, love, and have y'all in my heart as long as I'm on this earth. And hopefully one of y'all take care of me when I get old. Let me get your right hand.
Please.
It's a promise ring. Take that and never take it out. To remember. Your daddy loves you.
Yo, yo.
Yo. Oh, perfect fit. And to you, the youngest of the tribe.
Hey, come on, let's pray. Let us bless the rings. Let us bless the rings. Father God, let them be a constant reminder of the Father's love for his sons. In Jesus' name, amen. Come on, give God some praise. To care for one another in mutually fulfilling ways. It is not an act, but a lifelong relationship always in the making. Marriage deepens and enriches every facet of life. Happiness is fuller, memories are fresher, commitment is stronger, even anger is felt more strongly and passes away more quickly. Marriage understands and forgives the mistakes life is unable to avoid. It encourages and nurtures new life, new experiences, and new ways of expressing a love that is deeper than life. When two people pledge their life, pledge their love, and care for each other in marriage, they create a spirit unique unto themselves, which binds them closer than any spoken or written words. Marriage is a promise made in the hearts of two people who love each other, and the potential of marriage requires a lifetime to fulfill. Let us repeat the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Give us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever. Water and Lashika, today you celebrate your marriage by honoring the promises and vows you made to each other on your wedding day. You have symbolized the marriage union by the joining of hands, taking up vows, and by exchanging rings. It is with pleasure that I conclude the ceremony of celebrating your vows of marriage that join you and forever bind you as husband and wife. You may kiss.
Disasters. My baby has been around for me. Kingdoms have fallen, angels be calling, but none of that could ever be.
Thank you, ready for
it? No, it's like any growth. You can't be ready for it because it's growth. It's going to be new. It's going to be new. You're going to have a new life. You're going to be a new person.
It's a question of love.
Oh, my bad. I've got you.